To make a 3-bead twist, thread on 3 of your chosen gemstones to a small piece of wire, fold it over and clamp just beneath the gemstones. Then, using them as a lever, twist so that they all stay together, and twist a bit further so that you have a stem like that, and you're left with a lovely floral motif.